everyone. Happy Saturday. I hope your day is going a lot better than mine. The last week, my whole family and I have been sick with a nasty cold, so if I sound a little different, I'm so sorry, but my nose is constantly running and I'm trying not to look like a goofball right now. This week, I'm 20 weeks pregnant. I'm almost 21. Oh my gosh, I can't believe I'm like halfway through this already. So to celebrate the halfway mark, I decided that I wanted to do a little prenatal at-home strength training little routine with you. You know, I get asked a lot, you know, can pregnant women lift weights? Yeah, they absolutely can. You know, there's no reason why a pregnant woman cannot go lift weights. However, if you're going to lift weights during pregnancy, you need to be very careful because of the hormone relaxin. As you get, you know, closer down, you know, on throughout your pregnancy, the hormone becomes very apparent and it softens your joints and prepares your body for delivery. And this means that it makes it a little more likely for you to fall, to trip, and to, you know, drop things. It basically makes you clumsy. So I want to show you a few good moves that you can do with dumbbells and barbells throughout your pregnancy. And all these moves are great and they're safe throughout the first trimester, the second trimester, and the third trimester. So if you own some dumbbells and barbells, or if you're at the gym, try this. This works at home or at the gym. You just need the right equipment for these moves. All right, let's start.